hope you're ready to depart immediately.
Zdravíčku, dámy a pánové. Tak jdem na to. Nahrávám hned po tom, co jsem skončil nahrávat předchozí a výjdou hned po sobě tyhle si poslední dvě videa. Tam nebyla mezera příběhu. Tak jo, tak jdem na to. Co je, nebo kam jdem? Aha, já jsem se nepromluvil.
Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. Use your bow to light the signals with fire arrows. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the Prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
Okay. To ten čum nějak nejede, ty vole. No nicméně na tom skutru to bylo pod plnou rychlostí zajímavější. Okej. Jsem si říkal, co to je, ty vole, to tam nějak hoří, vole. Hoří nebo cáká voda? Asi cáká voda. Ty vole, zase nějaký veselý svět, ty vole. Cestu na sever. Ej vole. Tě vlčata tady. Máme molotovy? Jsem ho zapál, ne? No jistě. Ubráno. To je dobrý. Mohlo to... Aha. Dobrý. Takže jdem najít způsob, jak otevřem ten... tu bránu. Hmm. Jo. Způsob, jak otevřít bránu. Mají velkýho kapříka, ty vole. O prdele. To bylo něco špatně, vole. Jo. Prdele práce, vole. Ale zase potřebuji do toho čunu. Ty vole, to trvalo. Ty vole, já neskočím ani do toho čunu, to mě poser, vole, na holý záda, vole. OK, jsem tady. Aha, my tady jen proplouváme. Dobře, no. Koukej. Co tady blbnou, ty vole, se to mám udusit? Ty vole, nemůžu si někde vyrobit, vole. Zápalný štíty. Šípy, ne štíty. Kdybych nebyl blbej, tak už jsem na to přišel dávno. OK, tak můžeme jet. Já musel jsem řešit molotovy a takovýhle dobroty. No. Jo, a jak to hezky jde, ty vole. Nevím, kdybych nebyl takový idiot, vole. Kdyby to letělo aspoň rychleji. Prdele, proč se to netočí? No, vidíš. Že mám ty bouchačky. Růžová dobrota tady, ty vole. No. Takže jeden. To je nějaký malý ten průjezd, ty vole. Tyhle, tyhle si vlčata, tyhle, ty mi dávají. Ty Ty vole, já tam nedoplavu nebo co do prdele? Ach, můžem pokračovat. Ty vole, to mi to jde dneska. Tady. Ty vole, to je jak ten můj ostrov, co jsem obsadil. No. No, ještě by mě zajímalo, jestli mám dost šípů, ty vole, na tuhle akci. OK, ta blaženost teda není jako jak nějaký extra jako. A jsou zrovna takový pasáže, který mě moc netáhnu. Ale OK, to jsou část příběhů.
Everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. Seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. He has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me. You have come here to help your people. Admiral.
Okay.
after God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us. And I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. A rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land. Taking only what was needed. When the harshest years of the Dark Winter fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found how selfish. This tree, its fruit a gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. Created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that. These highwaymen embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten. Disease. I believe your soul is worthy.
Ty vole, ten jde, jak když nejde. No, otec už je postarší, no. Tyva na zemích leží.
Confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume me. This is God's test. And yours.
Budu to jíst teď? Ach, že jo. Tak ti je kůra, ti. No. To jsem já? Možná jo. Prdele, není to nějaký vyvýšený místo? Prdele, ty vole. Bruma mě asi udělal. Ty vole. Ty vole. Ty vole, tohle si to asi nedám. Ty vole. To je zlej sen. Já nemám ani na co vyšplhat, to prdele. Ty krávo, no tak to je masáž tebe. Ty krás, to je masakra. Vyba Brumo, vole, nech mě, kurva, jsem se tě lek, vole. Kurva, jsem nevěděl, kde jsi, hajzle. Ty vole. Dostav se mi. Takže bych se nechtěl tak postavit, ty Bruma. A byl by jak Nikobras, vole. Hajzl jeden. Oprdele zase, vole. Jsem chytřejší. OK. That is why I am here. There are those who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle. Even if I love them. Even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds and... Father.
Ethan. Father?
Father.
Where have you been? Our land is under siege, our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children. I know that you have suffered. And I know that you are afraid. I have been gone from you for a very long time. But you were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. The time to fight is now. God has sent us his sword. Here! God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
Together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates, and together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the Father.
Son, I know you've carried a heavy burden in my absence. I understand that. This is God's will, and sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Someday you will see the light. I promise. Come. Let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Tak OK, to by bylo pro dnešní epizodu všechno. Trochu se nám to natáhlo, protože jako jsem debil a nevěděl jsem, jak zabít medvěda. Takže jo, takže děkuji za sledovanost a tak dále a tak dále. Díky za každý odběr a palec nahoru a uvidíme se u další epizody. Tak se mějte, čau.